So can you tell me your name?
My name is Hannah.
Okay, Hannah, can you tell me something you did at the weekend?
At the weekend, I drive to my grandparents' house and I went there to help my grandparents' work. I clean the house and cooking.
Okay, so do your grandparents live in Vietnam?
Yes.
Yeah.
In a village.
In a village, okay. And what did you help them cook? Vegetables. Nice. Okay, good. So, Hannah, can you tell me about your family?
There are 4 people in my family. My mom is a teacher and mostly in high school. My dad is a policeman, but he do paperwork.
Okay.
My brother is a student at
school,
and I study at
secondary. Okay, so your dad's a policeman?
Yes.
Okay. And he does paperwork?
No, I didn't say it. He is a lawyer.
Lawyer?
Yes.
Ah, lawyer. Okay, okay, very good. And your mum is a teacher? Okay, does she teach in Batian?
Yes.
Yeah. And your brother is he's younger than you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Grade
3. So how old is he?
9 years
old. Okay, good. So Hannah, can you pick one of these for me, please? Yeah. Okay, so describe your dream job in the future and explain why you want to do this job. So, I want you to include, what is your dream job? Why do you want to do that job? And what are you going to do to get this job? Okay.
My dream job is to be a famous chef like Gordon Ramsay.
Okay.
Fried.
Fried.